Hello my dear kids, once again welcome back to the math class. Children, yesterday we have learned the concept of big and small and tall and short, right? So, amra ager dine je topic gulo korechhilam unit 1 theke 1 topic 1 and 4, okay? Ami bolechhilam 1 and 2, but ota hobe 1 and 4. Dekho tumra first नंबर वन ये आछे बिग एंड स्मॉल एंड नंबर फोर ये आछे टॉल एंड शॉर्ट आमी एक टू पेरेंट्स देर बोल बे देखे ने वार चुनू ठीक आछे ताहले आमी कल के बिग एंड स्मॉल टॉल एंड शॉर्ट ए जे शिखिए ची आशा करी बच्चारा तुमरा बुझते पेरेछो वीडियो भालो करे देखेछो ताई तो ताहले आज के आमरा किछु टास्क करबो आमादेर बुकेर मध्ये बोइयेर मध्ये आमरा किछु टास्क करबो बिग एंड स्मॉल एंड टॉल एंड शॉर्टेर उपर ঠিক আছে তাহলে প্রত্যেককে তোমাদের ম্যাথ বই নাও এন্ড টেক আউট পেজ নাম্বার 1 পেজ নাম্বার 1 হোল্ড ইওর পেন্সিল এন্ড ইরেজার এন্ড প্যাস্টেল কালারস সো লুক এট হিয়ার চিলড্রেন বিগ এন্ড স্মল সো লেটস রিড দ্য হেডিং কালার দ্য বিগ অবজেক্ট রেড ওকে এন্ড দ্য স্মল অবজেক্ট ইয়েলো So you have to select first which one is big and which one is small among these objects. So this is one sofa and this one is chair, right? So tell me which one is small? This one. So which color you will put here? Yellow color. Small object, yellow color. And tell me which one is big? Sofa. Here you will put red color. Okay? You will put red color here. Show me which one is red color from your pastel colors. Yes. That one you will put here and yellow color in chair. Okay? Now next. Tick the bigger object in each set. So you can see here two sets given and among these you have to select the bigger object. Which one is bigger object? There you have to put a tick mark. Okay. So see, look at here. What is this? Pumpkin. And what is this? Tomato. So which one is bigger? Pumpkin. So put a tick mark on pumpkin here in this given box. Put a tick mark. And look at here, which tree is bigger? This one? No. This one? Yes. So put a tick mark here. Look at the next heading, color the biggest ball. So we have three balls we have got here. Okay, three balls. So which one is biggest? This one. Right? So you have to color this ball. Okay? Now, take out page number 7. Look at the topic tall and short. Let's read the heading. Color the tall object blue and the short object yellow. So children, hope you can identify the tall object and the short object. So tell me which one is tall among this? This one, no? So this is tall. So you will fill with blue color and the short one with yellow color. Okay? Now tick the taller animal in each set. In the first set, you can see two animals are there. So tell me which one is taller? This one. So put a tick mark in this. Now look at the next set. Two animals are there, goat and giraffe. So tell me which one is taller animal? Giraffe is tall. So put a tick mark. Color the tallest ladder. So you have to
color the tallest letter. Which one is tall? Which one is tallest? Tell me. This one. This one. This one. Correct. So, color it. Okay. So, everyone complete this work and send me for correction. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.